right, tonight's a fight to the finish. Who's with me? My guests are loud and proud, and they love to see me lose. Give it up for Chef Michael Simon and Damaris Phillips. Andrew, Eris, how you guys doing?
Good.
Feeling confident?
Oh, yeah.
How about you?
Oh, yeah. I'll see you in the second round.
He's walking right past you like you're not even there.
Only in his head. That's fine.
And that ingredient is yellowtail.
Ooh. Are you going to cook it or go raw?
We're going to cook it.
And what about the kale?
It's going to crisp, actually. So
oh, crispy kale.
Yeah, why not?
Crispy kale chips are going to...
Oh, I like a little polenta going.
Kind of like an Asian-style fish and grits.
I like it. You know what the difference is between polenta and grits? $20.
Add the mushrooms and shishitos. Purple mustard greens.
And I drip lemon on top.
Three, two, one. Yeah. Absolutely.
Eris, Andrew, it is very, very important for us to beat Bobby because a couple days ago, he's like, do you think I should start calling myself Bobby Flay, the best chef in the world? Right? He's like, let's make some t-shirts. Right? Did he ask you to do that? I love the choice of Asian flavoring.
I like the premise of this.
Of the whole plate. It is so, so crispy.
Bro.
The chef moving forward to hopefully beat Bobby Flay tonight is...